either have a car and you come here, or
they do have
you come on a you come on a like a tour or something, tour bus. I don't think there's any. Yeah, I don't think there's.
You know what I mean? You know, this is another like feeling that you get from. You get another, it's another feel that you can get from, you know, snowing day. Seems like going to Bear Mountain.
Mm-hmm.
West Point side, that one.
Yep.
Bonnie and Clyde. The real Bonnie and Clyde.
No.
Oh, you mean the pub?
Yeah, the pub. Yeah, I think all these towns are just kind of close to each other, right next door.
That but Jim Thorpe cuter.
Yeah, this looks like it's a little warmer. Bigger. Bless you.
Small, modernized now. Mm-hmm.
That's it.
Over there is still, they keep
the same thing.
Yeah, an antique town. one way.
This?
Seems like it's one way.
No.
In one way now. It's in one way.
In 1/4 mile, turn left on Forge Street.
There's no sign, I think.
Turn left on Forge Street.
There's a dog up there looking at it.
A real dog?
A real dog.
A lion.
In 2 miles, take the exit on the right to I-476 toward Pennsylvania Turnpike.
Could be.
This is going to Strasburg.
I don't have a map on, so I'm not 100% sure. But that probably is the Delaware. But this takes us through Strasburg?
Yeah. I mean, this road leads to Strasburg.
Do we go through it to go to the Jersey Garden?
I don't think so. It asks us to go to 49476.
It's probably just the name, right?
Hannah Turnpike.
One half mile, take the exit on the right to I-476 toward Pennsylvania Turnpike.
So this one?
Take the exit on the right to I-476 toward Pennsylvania Turnpike. Keep right to I-476 South.
No, we don't have to get the ticket. We can get this one. Easy pass.
Push the button.
Seriously?
Maybe the sensor's further back. Okay.
Huh?
Yeah, just push the talk. You like it, so.
No. What? Unclose it.
Then push the talk.
Keep right to I-476 South.
easy pass, but it doesn't pick up. Do I need to pick up the ticket?
What color is the light in front of you? Red?
Red.
Did the ticket come out?
Yes.
That means your easy pass isn't working. Take the ticket.
Thank you. Wait,
it's
the
green.
Light is...
It's green, because you took the ticket.
All right, look at that. ไม่ใช่มันเขาปิดเอาไว้ไงเมื่อกี้
ไม่ปิด
หัวยังไงปิดเอาไว้ทำไมก็ไม่รู้ Why did it work? No, it gonna work. ก็เขาเพิ่งมาเปิดเมื่อกี้ไงWe pay for the toll already. I don't want to pay for the toll for this one again.
Continue on I-476.
like a tour or something, tour bus. I don't think there's any. Yeah, I don't think there's.
This is another like feeling that you get from. You get it's another feel that you can get from, you know, snowing day. Bonnie and Clyde.
Lefferton.
The real Bonnie and Clyde.
No. I don't
know. Oh, you
mean
the pub?
Yeah, the pub. Yeah, I think all these towns are just kind of close to each other, right next door.
That, but Jim Thorpe cuter.
Yeah, this looks like it's a little warmer. But bigger. Bless you.
Small, modernized now.
Mm-hmm. That's it.
Over there is still, they keep
the same thing.
Antique town. it's one way.
This?
It seems like it's one way.
No.
In one way now. It's in one way.
In 1/4 mile, turn left on Forge Street.
There's no sign, I think.
Turn left on Forge Street.
There's a dog up there looking at it.
A real dog?
A real dog.
Alive.
In 2 miles, take the exit on the right to I-476 toward Pennsylvania Turnpike.
Could be.
This is going to Strasburg.
I don't have a map on, so I'm not 100% sure. But that probably is the Delaware. But this takes us through Stroudsburg?
Yeah. I mean, this road leads to Stroudsburg.
Dude.
Mile, take exit 56 on the right to US 22 East.
Maybe it's a way to Harrisburg.
Okay.
Is that another in the
Take exit 56 on the right to US 22 East.
Well, Allentown, that's going back.
Yeah.
Right to US 22 East.
This will be like my easy pass in go and catch up.
It doesn't matter. Well, you didn't catch us, so they didn't know
it
anyway.
It doesn't matter because this is by the mile.
I know, but the thing is that we already paid for the easy pass. I don't want to pay the money again. That's what it is. Hi. But, one second. Sorry. My easy passing pickup. Thank you. You too.
In 1/2 mile, take the exit on the right to Pennsylvania 309 South toward Quakertown. Take the exit on the right to Pennsylvania 309 South toward Quakertown. Continue on Pennsylvania 309.
because there were like three of them in Pottsville. Pottsville.
Cancer Center. Big hospital.
Yeah, it is. Must be a big part of the university.
Bonnie and Clyde.
Lefferton.
You
either have a car and you come here, or
they do not have a car.
like a tour or something, tour bus. I don't think there's any. Yeah, I don't think there's.
You know what I mean? This is another like feeling that you get from. You get it's another feel that you can get from, you know, snowing day. Bonnie and Clyde.
Lefferton.
Thank you.
truck. Or they had the Amazon logo.
Thank you.
$10. It's an hour and a little change. Hour, 12 minutes, something like that.
Filling up. Wawa just passed, right?
I don't believe so.
Turn left on Clinton Street, then keep left. Left to Main Street, then take the first right.
There are less cars. Plus they have a bathroom.
Which side is it?
Just